in the park. You might notice on the chest a little bit different than usual. There's some fantastic 60s music for 60s weekend going to be happening from 12 o'clock on the bandstand. This morning we've got the Leeds Fiddle Folk joining us for music there as well, so lots going on. It's going to be a fantastic weekend, a fantastic day. I'm going to do my usual, I'm going to take you around, show you who we've got with us today. We've got a lovely selection of stalls. There we are, turn myself around, there we are. So on our first corner here we have Rye with her lovely selection of teas and coffees. And as always she's doing takeaway drinks. There we are. So while you're having a wander, next up, I'm here for her today. There we are, I've got my usual selection. I've got, if you've forgotten, if you need a last minute Father's Day present, there we are, I've got some dad posters, I've got lots of other things here. Next up, we have Rogers Inc, another fantastic outfit. Show us your legs. Yay! come on, stock your cards, draw up, make sure you never run out. There we are, we've also got some lovely original artwork. There we are, fantastic. Next up, Copper Up Design. Here we are, there we are. Peace and love, man. Again, wonderful selection of gifts. If you've forgotten to get something for your dad, or you haven't found the perfect thing yet, then there's lots here. Next up, we've got Sam Sarnies. Get yourself a burger, a bacon butty, while you're wandering around, lots here. We'll get to the outfit that goes with that stall in a minute. Next up we've got Luke with his wonderful selection of bread. He's definitely got into the spirit of things. We're very, very, very chilled in this little corner here. Right, next up we've got Grumpy Troll Art. Again, a lovely selection of things. Gifts, ideas. There we are. Now, not forgetting your five a day, we've got Ducky Fruit and Veg. They've brought a lovely selection of fruit and veg, all sorts of lovely things, nice and fresh, popping with colour. I'm definitely popping with colour here. Show us your legs, Lisa. There we are. Fantastic how many of our store holders have made a real effort to join. Now, you know the outfit I mentioned earlier? How about that? There we are. Come and see Richard on the Sally stall and admire the colourfulness. There we are. Next up, we've got Laura. She's brought all her beautiful watercolours. Don't forget, she always does commissions from these as well. So come and have a chat to her. Next up, we've got the Krusty Pie Company. There we are. Lovely selection of pies. We've got all sorts here. There we are, and some dad ones, there we are. And of course, who can forget the pork scratchings? There we are. Next up, carrying on. Got lots of stalls for you today. We've got Tricky Dickies, a lovely selection of sticky coffee puddings and flapjack brownies, lovely sweet stuff. Next up, we've got Andrew's Cheesecake Heaven, here we are. With a wonderful selection. Get yourselves down, they will go, they always do. Next up, Farry's Asian Treats, best samosas going. I've already had my samosa for breakfast. There we are. Lots of lovely things. Down the bottom corner here, we've got Jackie's Makes and Bakes. A fantastic selection of nice slices of cake, scones, all sorts. Lovely, there we are. Right, and we've got some stalls on the other side today, so down there you can just about see the bandstand where they're going to be playing the 60s music later on. We're all looking forward to a bit of a groovy boogie. There we are. Next up down here we've got Sandra with the handmade silver jewellery with Simply L. Here we are. Lots to take to fancy, lots of beautiful work. There we are. Next up, so down there, it's going to be full of all sorts later. Next up, we've got Yannick's Country Fudge, with a lovely selection, we've got handmade bars and chocolate, we've got all our wonderful fudges, There we are, some lovely little tasters there for you. Oh, a new one, a couple of new ones, jammy dogs and licorice, didn't they? Sound very interesting. Next up, moving on down here, we've got the Yorkshire Pub Bakery coming next. So here we are with their fabulous selection of cakes. We've got some vegan ones, we've got the gin and tonic drizzle cake. Ooh, that kind of upside down cake looks good. And we've also got a lovely selection of cupcakes there as well. Alright, next up we've got a new stall to us. Is it butterfly wishes?
Butterfly kisses.
Butterfly kisses, there we are. I'm sure they wish things as well.
Absolutely.
There we are. We've got some lovely handcrafted items here. And I know we've got more to come. There we are. Next up, we've got the Mortal Kitchen. I told you we had a lot of lovely stalls for you today.
Hi guys, yeah. We are the usual apple pie, the cherry pie. And today's special is the fruit punch.
Ooh, that looks...
some lovely strawberries in there.
That looks delicious. There we are, thank you. And in the bottom corner here, we've got the Swiss Golden Soap Company. There we are. So we've got a lovely selection. It smells lovely down here. We've got a lovely selection of things. Come down, have a chat, see what takes your fancy. Oh, little cute bird. Right, in this bottom corner here as well, we've got the lovely Julie. Yes. There we are, Dewdrop Designs. Everything for your fairy friends. There we are, we've got coats, we've got two bag holders, blankets, treats, rugs, and of course the obligatory towel for the muddy paws. There we are. Next up, we've got haberdashery. Nice to see you back, guys. There we are with our lovely selection of machine embroidered, beautiful artwork. We've got Highland pearls, we've got swans, we've got gingers. And around the front here, we've got a lovely selection of cushions. Fantastic. Looking good, guys. And the final stall for today, we've got the Congressor Girls with us again. With a lovely selection of flowers and gift ideas. There we are. Nice to see you again.
Right. I'm just going to turn you around.
You can see me again. There we are. So thank you very much for coming down the market with me. We're here till 3. I hope we can see you here. So as I say, we've got the Leeds Fiddle Folk from 10 till 12. And then from 12 o'clock right up until 7, there's going to be fantastic music going on the bandstand in the park. So get yourselves down and we'll see you soon. Peace and love, man.